Hey guys, Jay here with FCP Euro, and today I'm going to show you how to replace the starter on this 2004 Volvo S60. Let's begin. Since we are replacing an electrical component, first thing you always want to do is disconnect the battery. All right, first I just want to say this may be a little bit difficult to see. The starter's buried. It's mounts up to the transmission, but it's right underneath the intake manifold. So we're going to do our best to show you exactly what needs to be done in order to remove this. First thing you want to do is remove the fresh air hose from the airbox. Next, on the power cable on the starter, there's going to be a black cap, and you're going to want to remove that. It can be a little bit stubborn, so just wiggle it back and forth, and that'll come right off. Now, with a 1/4-inch stubby ratchet and a 13mm socket, remove the nut off the power cable. And remove the nut by hand. Now I can remove the cable. Next, there's gonna be a spade terminal. Just wiggle that off. Now back up top, use a 13mm wrench and remove the nut for the coolant hose bracket. Might be easier getting there with a 1/4-inch ratchet extension, 13mm socket. Break that off. In our case, the 13mm nut didn't want to break free from the stud, so I just put some needle nose channel locks on there. Let's see if we could hold it tight. Now we finally got that nut free. You can go ahead and remove it. That one was a little stubborn. Next, there's a wiring loom here. It has a 10mm nut. You can go ahead and remove that. Now remove the bracket. Next, there's going to be the two mounting bolts. This one's already loose. That broke free when we're removing the nut for that bracket, as the two were stuck together. And last, get that bottom 14mm starter bolt. Next, I'm going to remove the boost hose from the throttle body. It's a 7mm hose clamp. You can just take some body weight and push down. It's going to free up a little bit of room for us. And you can also take this evap hose, squeeze the two tabs, disconnect. At this point, the starter should be free. Just take a hand, get a good grip on it, and you can wiggle it out. The starter is a little bit stubborn, so I'm just going to remove the other end of the boost hose. I'm going to try to get that hose out of the way. This way we can get a better grip on the starter, just to rock it back and forth side to side. Got the hose out of the way. Just wiggle this starter out a little bit. You can see it's starting to separate here. If you have one that's stubborn like this, what happens? I'll show you once I get it out. There's a boss that holds it in place, and that boss starts to develop corrosion. This one right here, you can see there's still corrosion all on it. I was tapping that out with a hammer. If you need to reinstall a starter, never do that. It is not good for the starter. Since I was replacing it, that's why I used the hammer. But you can clearly see there's a sticker that says, do not strike with hammer. Another thing I'm going to do right now before I install the starter, since this guide pin was so corroded, I just want to get a wire brush and clean inside the transmission to make sure that's in good shape. Now take a new starter and slide it into place. Now reinstall your bolts. I'm going to start at the bottom. You can go ahead and tighten those now. Now go ahead and reinstall your spade terminal and your power terminal. Reinstall your cap. I reinstalled the purge valve connector or hose. Now your boost pipe. That's the audible sound you want to hear once you get that boost hose wrapped around the throttle body. All right, so now that the hose is back in place, go ahead and tighten up the two clamps, one on the throttle body, one on the intercooler. Make sure those are tight. All right, now reinstall your bracket. Now resecure your wiring harness. Now install your fresh air hose. And let's go reconnect the battery. All right, guys, so that's how you replace the starter on this 2004 Volvo S60. You can apply this video to all the P2 chassis 5-cylinder engines. If you have any comments, please comment in the box below. And don't forget to like and subscribe.